अंडरवियर पे
क्या निकलवा रहे हो?
उसके थल्ले डिब्बी है, डिब्बी खोल।
ऐसा
जादू?
He's such a rebel, isn't it?
But do you have to sit next to Chris? No, I'm not the jealous type. And
see, who is that?
That's the person he's in a relationship with. But what was that glass just breaking?
दो ड्रैग में ही ग्लास टूट रहे हैं। दादू डांट पड़ाओगे यार आप।
आए कुछ नहीं यार।
That's just such an angle.
और पुत्र वो अगर पूजा हुई तो धूप बाहर ले जाएगा।
बहुत पाप किया।
कितने खुश हुआ करते थे हम लोग ने।
I think go in the other room. They're having more fun in there.
फिर से खुश नहीं हो सकते।
Oh.
We can try.
Oh man.
जो मैंने किसी को नहीं बताया।
Knockout.
What was he gonna tell him?
I stole your book.
अच्छा मैं सोच रहा हूँ गाड़ी मैकेनिक के यहाँ दिया था।
अभी?
खत्म हो जाएगा काम।
What?
Bro.
Where are you going, man?
He is a cheater.
This is cheating. You are a cheater.
Let's see what he's up to. He's up to something.
Investigation.
Annu. He's going to Annu's shop.
आज तुम्हारा बर्थडे है क्या? Seriously?
What's wrong?
ठीक है आज तुम्हारा बर्थडे है यार कुछ तो एक्साइटमेंट दिखाओ।
एक सेकंड ठहर यार सुनीता सॉरी हाँ एक मिनट बाद में फोन करती हूँ तुझे ये वाली
ओके
मिसिंग यू टुडे कम बैक ऑलरेडी
क्या हुआ कुछ नहीं मुझे याद आया कि मुझे गोसे मिलना था मैं आता हूँ
व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन नाउ
हेलो डैड
राहुल बस मैं आता हूँ
गैराज का काम खत्म करके ओके आधे से आधे घंटा
Time to go, right?
He's having an affair with her.
What?
I think they showed him holding hands with a guy on the beach, Rahul.
He crashed, okay.
Well, that's how she lost him.
That would explain why he had no interest in her.
लेकिन last time मैंने उनसे ठीक से बात तक नहीं की. You know, हर बर्थडे मुझे यही फोन कॉल याद आता है.
That's all.
क्या क्या बोल सकती थी मैं? I love you. I love you. Just come back. I miss you.
Oh man. Her parents.
Oh.
How she spoke to them like horribly the last time before they died.
Just please come back. That's all I wanted to say.
Comfort her. Come on.
Bless her, man.
बेटा,
डैड,
राहुल,
he's like don't lie.
बेटा, stop.
Oh man, this is not gonna be good.
How could you do that to the mom, man? Tell him what?
Tell him.
Oh, that she kissed his brother.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Just please don't judge me. I was drunk.
Oh, that might create some serious tension between the brothers now.
Rahul, शादी के लिए एक belt मिलेगी?
हाँ मैं देखता हूँ.
She knows.
Hi. You were calling Alia?
This is about to blow.
क्या हुआ माँ?
तू मुझसे कुछ छुपा रहा है.
It's all coming out.
Rahul, झूठ मत बोलना. वो जो फोटोज मैंने देखी है वो सच नहीं है ना
राहुल मत छोड़ो
गिर मम्मी गिर
ये तेरी गर्लफ्रेंड ये शर्म नहीं है
माँ इस घर में कोई भी दूध का धुला नहीं है सब झूठ बोलते हैं और मेरे में कीड़े निकालने से पहले व्हाट डू यू ट्राई टू सेव योर ओन ब्लडी मैरिज बिकॉज़
But now look, that's it. That's gonna destroy him. But then that's the dad's own fault, isn't it? Waste man.
मुझसे एक बार तो बड़ी घटिया इंसान हूँ डैड. You know, I'm the one who took a stand for you.
It's true.
I'm sorry.
He didn't invite her either. He said he invited her.
Yeah. He took the fall for him.
We're sometimes he goes.
There's no excuse for that.
पक्का बारिश होने वाली है.
क्यों लग रही है? इतना फैशन हो रहा है.
चलो चलो, call everyone. Come on.
जल्दी सबको बुला के लाओ.
अर्जुन कहाँ है?
There's so much going on.
There's too much. So complicated.
जल्दी आइए.
Oh, what a tangled web we weave.
You sit there, beta.
He might die after this picture. Because the whole movie, all he's been going on is about this picture. I think that's why he's holding on. He wants that picture.
America गए थे वापस ये. आ इधर इधर. Rahul के पास.
He's just found out, isn't he?
Yeah. But it doesn't matter. See, to him, he thinks, oh, he tried to take my girl.
Uncle,
I think it's just the fact that they didn't tell him straight away. Like, he's found out so late. There's so much heartbreak in the air.
Okay, camera ready, everyone.
It's gonna rain in a minute. Hurry up.
Okay, smile, everyone. Smile.
That rain signifies a storm's coming. In more ways than one.
तुम अनु के यहाँ गए थे या नहीं?
सुनीता, समझ.
And she's hanging on for dear life in this marriage for him.
कब से चल रहा है ये सब?
एक साल से.
Oh.
झूठे. दोनों के दोनों झूठे.
जा पी ना. हाँ. मिल गई शांति. ये चाहिए था ना तुझे.
Did you want
this? He's
you're
bro,
the one.
You're acting like that. You did this.
अब क्या छुपा रहा हूँ तुझसे? क्या छुपा रहा हूँ तुझसे मैं?
Go on, tell him.
उस दिन मुझे बताया क्या? देख अर्जुन, frankly speaking, मेरे पास तेरी love life सुधारने के लिए कोई time नहीं है। और अगर तुझे यही time मिला है ना कि ये सब कुछ करने के लिए, तो please किसी और कोने में जाकर रोना।
Talk about family drama, man. This film is in a nutshell family drama.
I'm getting stressed. My blood pressure's going up.
Dad,
मैं उसे समझाता हूँ।
Dad, सब ठीक है।
The saddest thing is, I think he's going to take the grandfather's death to bring them all together.
But there's too many issues at the moment I need resolving.
आपसे बहुत कुछ छुपाया, आपको दुख दिया भाई, मैं इन सब बातों के लिए माफी मांग सकता हूँ, लेकिन जो मैं हूँ मैं उसके लिए किस तरह माफी मांग लूँ?
राहुल, तू मेरा perfect बच्चा था.
Yeah, but if you didn't know that fact, he'd still be your perfect child.
So why is
there an issue?
There's no connection to that.
It is what it is, isn't it?
That's who, Ma. And I just want you to love me for who I am.
The hardest thing to be in this world is yourself. That's horrible. That. Bro, this, come on, man. This film's tugging at my heartstrings. Oh, he found it. He's gonna clock that his brother was reading it. That pen wasn't in there.
मेरा book, मेरा career, सब कुछ आपकी वजह से है.
That's gonna cause a massive beef now, and confirmation that he stole his last story too.
I don't think I can handle any more beef. Oh God! Oh man!
Why are you stealing? You know?
No! His fault is not. I gave him the book. Arjun.
What?
It was you. All along.
What the hell?
The mum gave Rahul Arjun's story.
Why?
राहुल बहुत दिनों से कुछ लिखने की कोशिश कर रहा था. वो फंसा हुआ था.
मैं नहीं फंसा हुआ था वहाँ.
Yeah.
मुझे लगा कि तू किसी चीज के बारे में सीरियस है ही नहीं. कॉलेज तूने 6 महीने में छोड़ दिया. उसके बाद एडवेंचर स्पोर्ट, फिर फोटोग्राफी.
How does that justify right. you stealing someone's work and no. giving it someone else to pass off as their own?
आप जानते हो कि मैं हर चीज मेरे नीचे क्यों ट्राई करता था?
Because he's trying. That's why.
मुझे तेरी कहानी नहीं देनी चाहिए थी राहुल को.
Stop
should maa ye kahani kitab.
It's the principle.
Maa ye aapke mere bare mein, it's what you made me feel all these years that I'm just not good enough.
Sorry if I've made
sorry. Sorry, won't fix this, maa.
Arjun, please.
Won't fix anything.
Arjun.
So fast. It's broken, bro. Oh shit. Oh no, bro. We're focusing on the wrong guy.
Whoa! Oh, this is getting worse!
Nah.
Is he gone?
Now he has to
put his son, like,
it's the first time we've seen him not joyous as well, the old
yeah.
man.
Yeah, no parent should deserve to see their child pass.
My whole life has been a lie, and मुझे नहीं लगता कि कभी कोई इस बात को इस घर में accept करेगा.
Oof, it's difficult for him, man, to say all that stuff.
So has he read the new draft?
He's been expecting you.
There you go, this is his chance to blow.
Come on, man, you can do it.
So, love the new draft. Congratulations, we're going ahead with it.
Wicked.
So the new ending's great. What made you decide to change it?
Oh, I bet you the brother.
Is that his boyfriend?
So it must be, it must be. It's sad because it shows that he's more at home with that family than he is with his own.
Oh, he's so sad as well.
No, he's completely, like, lost all his joy.
You wouldn't if you lost your child. This breaks my heart, man. Seeing him like this really breaks my heart. And I feel his pain, bro.
I know, it's
all of their pain.
It's radiating through the screen.
The pain of losing a son, the pain of losing a father, the pain of losing a husband.
Pain of being disowned.
The pain of having not mulled things out and sorted things out before the passing as well. I mean, that's got to take its toll on everyone as well, isn't it?
I was the most important thing for my kids. And I don't want to leave my family like this. I request you to just come once. Just once.
Hi, Chachi.
Hi.
They came.
Come on, work it out, come on.
Well, he's reminiscing about his dad.
Tegu.
Or Bo. Tero, Bo, Dos.
She's trying.
Still.
They're good for each other, man.
This film leaves you with a very heavy heart.
Very heavy heart. Very heavy heart.
It's for the family picture that never got taken that day.
Oh yeah, of course. You can't forget that. Yeah. You need that.
Oh no, it's going to be the dad.
Oh, is it? Oh. Yeah, it has to be. Bless. It's just as he wanted.
Reverse is in.
Beep, beep.
He got it, bro. He got what he wanted.
He got exactly what he wanted.
The mum can't stop looking at the dad as well.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Nice movie.
Beautiful.
But very sad.
That was beautiful. That was absolutely beautiful. It has an element of such realism to it amongst issues between family members. It just shows, like, life is hard. life is complicated. And even love itself is such a difficult emotion. All these issues arise between us, between you and your mother, between you and your father, even in couples themselves. But I think it just shows, like, love is at its core is work. And it's about just coming all together and just working through it all. Because the sad truth is, it can be too late if you don't seize the opportunity when it's there.
And how in a family, like, everyone has their own issues individually in a family. I think they pulled that through in this movie really, really well. Really well. But in this movie, it was bit more amplified, like everyone had their own issues going on, and everything was colliding. It was just mad how everyone had their own issues going on, and then with what was happening, it was like you didn't know where to kind of.
It was so so multi-layered, the story.
Like, oh, this guy's feeling this way, but that guy's feeling this way. Yeah.
It's like one big spider web of issues. And then the way they tackled each individual issue and then brought it back together at the end to come to that family picture where all is well. Yes, it had that happy ending feel to it,
but it leaves you with a heavy heart.
Very heavy heart. And I think the way that the problems were approached was very real. So yeah, it's a film. It didn't glamorize the issues.
It makes you realize if your family, any member of your family is still around, it's not too late
to patch things up
until it is too late. So
you gotta
fix it while you can, rather than holding grudges and then regretting it later on when you actually wanna fix things and you don't have the opportunity to do so anymore.
It's that thing of, if there's something you want to say to someone, say it today. If there's something you want to fix with someone, fix it today. But you have to do it now. You have to act right now.
Before it's too late.
Before it's too late. The truth is, we are slowly all, as morbid as it sounds, we are running out of time. And you have to seize each day as it comes and make the most of it, especially with your loved ones. Performance-wise, though, Rishi Kapoor.
Wow, what a performance.
All of them, really, actually.
Particularly, like, and he's already old, bear that in mind. But the way they put prosthetics on him to make him even older, and the way he filled that role, bro, it was
master. They all shined, but standout performance by Rishi Kapoor, absolutely.
Rest in peace, God bless him.
If you've seen this movie, let us know your thoughts about this one. Put it in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button. And just before we go, we just want to say a huge, huge thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you to every single one of our subscribers so far. We're feeling the love, we're feeling the support. We read all your comments. It means the world to us. Please like,
subscribe,
and share.
Because we care.
And we shall see you on the next one. Take care.